This which we are going to remove here, this is in relation to the fractured tooth, and this is the cystic lining which you can see here. Quite a big cyst, not big, medium size. So this is soft tissue and we have to remove the periosteum slowly.